Mister, can you hear my name ringing from the mission bells? Calling from the blood of friends, cause I was always kissing tell. People, can you hear the voices singing from the dark and deep? Baby, I never had a choice, step off the edge and sleep. Don't close your eyes tonight.
You're a manipulator, you're a user, you're a liar, and you know it. Everybody knows it.
I don't really care what you think of me. I really don't.
I don't care what you think. Someone with three baby daddies and a criminal record, I could care less what you think about me.
Just keep coming with them, Ashley. This is what I mean.
All day long. How long do you want to say?
This is what I'm talking about.
How long do you want to say?
You're a real pathetical person.
Pathetical isn't a word. I thought you had a master's degree. Did you not know that pathetical isn't a word, but you have a master's degree?
You can sit here and say all you want, Ashley. Sit there with your liposuction and your plastic surgery and your tummy tuck.
Oh my gosh! Just go home. You don't want to be here, just go home.
Now that the role of Rosa Parks hasn't been assigned to any of the dancers yet, if she's not gonna cast Nia, it might as well be Kendall. So Abby, what's the status with Rosa Parks?
I just started the number. I didn't even get the props in the studio
yet. Well, that's why I asked what the status is.
So I'm glad Paige is back in the trio.
I am too.
I don't understand why. I thought for sure she was gonna put Kendall back in it. She towers over this dance team. She doesn't fit in with these girls. Now, my little Kendall fits right in.
I did my split. I said to Maddie, come on, ask me, ask me.
Can you do your split?
I can do my split, Maddie.
Are you in the middle?
You're right.
Leg hold.
That's it.
You do leg hold and heels, right?
Well, I have to hold on, but here we go.
Oh, she can do higher.
I'll split.
That's
yes.
It.
Hold on.
That's yeah, the show.
Come on,
Tammy. Come on, yeah! Okay.
Do your splits.
I can do my splits. She said.
All right, come on.
I have to stretch, though.
Okay, I'm going to try the leg holding heels here. Ready?
Hold on. Give it a shot. Come on.
There we go.
Oh, yeah. Hers is up here. Okay. Okay. Come on, Tammy.
Come on.
Let's go.
You guys are all going to be walking in tomorrow like, this.
All right. Yeah.
I swear anybody even asks it. I don't feel threatened by Brynn and her mom, but I feel territorial. For a new kid to come in and get a solo, that's a solo that maybe one of Abby's kids could have. Maybe even Kendall could have that solo.
There's a difference between being an amazing dancer and being an amazing choreographer. That's why I win.
I can't stand Ashley thinking Brynn is the next Maddie. Kendall K has been groomed to be the next star. There's a pecking order here at the ALDC, and sister, you're on the bottom. I'm not gonna sit here and let you take away everything we've worked for. Not today.
How do they think that that's okay?
They're trying to piss us off. Bridget and the Rotten Apples are playing the music to psych us out. She's trash.
I got really mad because because the song is like part of me. So I just had to show Bridget that this is my dance and no one can really do it the
same. I'm gonna say something and I'm not hurting your feelings. I wanna be Vince Lombardi and I wanna pump y'all up and tell you you're gonna go out there and win, but sometimes your best isn't good enough anymore.
All right, Vince.
It's me trying to work my way up.
Right.
I will do what you tell me, but I'm asking you, when can Kendall have a solo? When can Kendall be more a part of what everybody else gets a part of?
Abby told Brooke and Brandon that they had to go and make a connection. So Diane and I took Brandon and Brooke to the fun spot.
I haven't seen Brandon in a while, and now we're on a date, and it's really weird.
It was fun. Did you ride that? Want to ride that?
Yeah.
I'll ride that.
How about we meet you in an hour?
I think Brandon wanted to spend some time alone, so he told our parents to go.
I can drive you around when I get my license, right? I won't try to crash like I did in that.
I'll die.
What do you think about Abby sending us here?
She's weird.
You can understand where she's coming from, though, right?
No. If Brandon thinks anything's going to happen between us on this date, he's crazy.
All she wants us to do is just have, like she was saying, chemistry or whatever.
I think Brooke's excited that Brandon's here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hopefully they can connect during their duet.
Oh my God.
I still think they like each other.
Miss Abby told me and Brooke that we have to go and build chemistry, but hey, we're doing the best we can. What do you think, Abby?
Can we talk about something else? Like, look how high that roller coaster is. See, look. I think Brandon likes me, but I've moved on. I'm not really the same person I was when I was 9 years old.
Let's go ride around or find our moms, whatever.
Go find our mamas.
Work your way up from a background dancer.
I thought I did. Are you kidding
me?
That's all I have to look forward
way.
To is yes. watching my kid in the back.
You know how you get to the front?
Maddie and Chloe are in the front doing their thing.
Yes.
Kendall can do everything that those girls are doing. And I think they're thinking, well, if Kendall gets it, then that means one of their kids won't. And it's starting to bother me.
This
you've
is had more than
Abby
one
always
solo,
says this.
And you've had a trio.
Every kid should have something special to feel good about. Did Kendall do her solo yet?
It's not big. It's like a small part.
Well, I don't want small parts. I want big parts for my kid. We're off probation.
Oh, get in line, girlfriend. Get in line.
Chloe has a special part. Maddie has a special part. Paige has a special part. Can I ask why Kendall doesn't have anything? I thought she was taken off probation.
I just did every other person.
I would really appreciate if you could...
Maybe
something.
Not tonight, but I know we have rehearsal again tomorrow.
See what you can do. I know you're busy. Okay, thank you. Where they will treat you with respect. They'll give you great numbers. They might even let you do a solo or two.
Do you mind going over the walking through one more time?
She's so cute.
Say that again.
Do you mind walking through the where I walked through before the lift again? If that makes sense.
Oh, you make perfect sense. It's just that voice is killing me. Let's go. You know, Minnie Mouse has a job. We don't need another one. Let's go. As long as Sophia is dancing, I love her. But as soon as she starts talking, woo, I have to lower that voice. Dig down into your diaphragm. Do you take voice lessons?
No.
You don't?
No.
Oh, maybe while you're here, you can. You need to dig down deep in there and find a voice. All right.
It is wet. Why is your bag wet, Vivi?
Help me fill my applesauce.
Would it do have an explosion? Mm-hmm. Oh, my God, Vivi.
That always happens.
But this?
Oh, my gosh.
What is that?
I don't know.
I don't understand what you did. Don't squeeze your foot.
To all room.
Here.
To
push.
All room.
I hear you. Push your foot. Push your heel forward. That's beautiful. Vivi Ann is a beautiful little girl. If I start to discipline her now on etiquette and appearance, she is going to grow up to be a very poised young woman. Can you tell me about your solo?
I don't know.
Do you want to do your solo this weekend?
No, I don't want to do it.
You don't want to do it?
My mom wants me to dance even more than I want to.
Remember I told you that I would be at the side of the stage? What if I stand at the side of the stage and I count for you?
No.
What do you think?
is going to happen if you get up on stage?
I'll probably forget it.
What if we tried practicing it?
No, so I won't be able to do it.
So how am I supposed to handle this? What do you want me to do? Look what happened last week. You went on stage and you did that duo with...
I know. I like to do dances with other people, not a solo.
I just feel that Vivi's very overwhelmed right at the moment. She has never had a solo before. Going out on stage, forgetting your dance, and then just standing there. Just standing there and then finally running off is the ultimate worst thing to happen at competition. Not only are you embarrassed, but the judges, they're not even going to score you. It's no different than a child who comes into class and pees their pants and doesn't want to go back in the dance studio. Mentally, she is not prepared.
Now, did this used to be dance teacher now or no?
Yeah.
It
yeah,
did.
It
okay.
started as dance teacher
I
now.
I was right.
It's now just dance teacher. You'll be on October.
Oh, okay, for back to school, that's
it's
great.
It's our competition issue.
Woo! The competition issue, perfect. We have to do a new routine every single week. So that's hard, some kids pick up very quickly, other kids don't. The kids are on different levels. Some of the kids take class very seriously here at the studio. Other kids kind of come and go as they please.
I was saying, I was saying so many people that I run into Broadway shows are like, oh, I went to Abbey Lake.
Uh-huh. Look, I'm doing.
Turn the face a little bit more to me just to cheat it there, yep. Is there any way for us to pop your hair a little bit more?
I said that, I know. Is there a chicken finger or something that I can stick underneath?
One more with the arms crossed like that and looking towards
no,
me?
No, because I squished my boobs and I was
then one on the hips and looking, yeah. Just a little bit lower than this. This is mine.
She is. Move over, Heidi Klum. Abby's in town.
I see some legs in the air, needles, punches.
She's delusional. She thinks she's a model. What the
freak? Why is she using those kids and not ours? Aren't
yeah.
we the competition team?
Do you think she's a centerfold? Oh, Heidi's looking. We're like Paige and Chloe.
Come on, before she sees us.
Well, I think we all are stage moms because we love the makeup, the hair. We stone our makeup cases, for goodness sakes.
Any competitive dance mom is a stage mom.
I try to not be crazy.
Brooke is one dance after Mackenzie. She has not run or danced with her. She didn't help her with the headpiece. She didn't look at her hair.
You know, Kelly, be happy your child has a solo. She did.
Oh, Jill, shut up. This kid doesn't have a solo the same as yours.
You did not just tell me to shut up.
Yes!
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't a stage mom because I want my daughter looking her best on that stage.
Yeah, you know what? You're exactly right. It's supposed to be about the kids. Let her wear the damn costume.
I'm not putting her in a piece of. And it doesn't make me a bad mom. I just want what's best for my child.
You need to tell your mother to knock it off. She's gonna get you in trouble.
I think the biggest thing about being a stage mom is that when you're really not in it for your kids anymore, when you just want it for yourself and you're living it through your kids.
I need you to show
up. If they're early, if they're running ahead, she's there to dance and missed her.
And off my back. All this probation stuff.
There.
I've about had it. You do good on that trio, don't forget. This $20 is yours. Okay, put it right there.
I disagree with anybody saying that I'm the mom who would do anything to get ahead because, you know, I've written thank you notes to people, but I've never bought gifts.
I don't need to cheat to get ahead like some people, Jill.
That's cheating?
Yes.
Are you cheating?
I know crazy dance moms, you know, and like we're here, you know, Melissa's here, and Jill's like a whole nother level.
You're buying Abby and Gianna right now.
If you guys are okay with being second or last, that's your choice.
Forget
this is about Chloe always being second.
Chloe is
you're not second! You better not say that again!
I don't think there's anything wrong with wanting your children to succeed and win. It's just when you start to internalize it as your own, I think that that's where the problems come in.
I think everybody wants to win first place, but I think it's my job as a mom to let my kids know that if you don't get first place, it's not the end of the world.
There are levels of dance that are fun, but this isn't it.
Okay, you're gonna, I won't touch you then. I feel like the eyelashes are drooping. Do I need to staple your eyebrows up? Don't look scared. Don't look like somebody's goosing you. I'm feeling like you're a bum model.
Come on. Look alive.
Look at me and smile.
Big smile. Big, big, big. Hit it. Click. Smile. Ugh. You're just gonna look over your shoulder. She should have her hands down.
Look at me and smile. Okay.
Okay, that's cute. Don't change your face. Freeze your face. You look like a pug. Oh, shh. Now she's running the show. I went in with the attitude that I was going to do all of the posing for Vivian, and Vivi just took off. She just went off on her own. Big smile. I was amazed because she really started to perform, and she was doing cute little poses, and she was coming up with ideas all on her
own. Hands pull. Okay. Oh.
Hi.
Oh, that hand's wet.
My mom danced. My grandma danced. So Vivi has to dance. I think you like dance. Ugh. Ugh. I am absolutely loaded with quirks. I love bunnies. They're soft and they're cuddly and they're cute. I like carrots too. I think carrots are neat because they go hand in hand with bunnies. Pink is my ultimate favorite color. And I like to say that pink is not a color, but it is a way of life.
I don't like pink.
It's important that I look good because I don't want people to think that I'm Vivi's grandma.
Happy birthday!
I thought Brady and Presley were gonna have to kiss in their duet.
She said we did. She was like, now comes the kiss, and then I was like,
ew, no.
I
no.
Watch guys watch
line
guys
up
watch.
To kiss Gino, and
it's a little awkward.
She goes,
for me
and if it was Zac Efron? He likes me.
If it was Grayson Dolan?
Oh, there you go.
She just wiped her lips off.
She did.
Maddie and
Abby
have their first
kiss
today.
Yes,
sweetie.
He's like, yes, 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 yes. She's like, I'm not gonna even look at
you.
She's like,
I'm not.
She's like,
I'm not. She's like,
oh no.
He's my Abby.
Now
you.
Oh God.
My mom would never let me, and I would never let myself do that ever.
So sad.
He's so sad.
Kiss him on the lips. No, I had to. It's in the dance.
Maddie, you got your first kiss before me.
Gino in the studio is
listen.
Not what I envisioned
wait, listen,
for my
listen.
First kiss.
If it was Zac Efron,
I would kiss him.
Ew.
But not Gino.
You had your first kiss before me!
No, it wasn't really.
Sarah.
No, but there's a kiss.
Whose stuff is
that's
this?
That's mine. Well, no one's going to help me do this.
Oh, well, Kathy, there's
sorry.
Nothing you can do.
I'm
I know.
Sorry.
I know how you feel. My bee costume.
You mean, hold on, the ugly bee costume that Vivi wore?
Yes.
I gave it to the Goodwill.
Solo.
That was
$300.
Bill me. Listen, Disco Ball, I'm not talking to you today. This is between Abby and I, so pipe down.
You need
Disco Ball. By the way, Christy, Whoville called and they want your nose back.
Oh my God, Kathy.
Please get out of my face.
Oh no, I'll get right in your face.
Oh
you
my, no, you won't. Disco
bring
Ball.
Bring it, bitch.
Get out of my face. Your Payless shoes need to walk out of here.
Oh, my God. All you care about is money.
I'm not
really?
Talking about has.
Oh, my God. That's all you talk about. You obviously have a complexity issue.
I'm talking about style, and you have none.
Someone's going to be the pageant princess, going to win the crown actually in the routine. We don't know who it's.
Like
maybe. I mean,
good sports.
Well, that depends. Are you a good sport in real life, or do you get...
I feel like I would deserve the crown because the other day I got food poisoning in my food and I still went to 7 classes at ALDC. And I feel like I'm a leader and not trying to brag, but I feel like I'm a good dancer too.
I suggest you shut your mouth and walk away.
Oh, why? Are you gonna beat me up? Christy is being her usual self. She's jawing about something that's not suiting her fancy. And we've got Abby who's screaming, be quiet! Yet it's her voice that you hear. I'm not the one that's always drunk and can't take care
of
my kids.
I'm not drunk and I can take care of
everybody. Oh, but you've always got a drink in your hand. You embarrass yourself every time you...
Beginning, you were definitely Abby's golden boy. What was it like being Abby's favorite?
Well, it was really crazy because there was like a lot of pressure all the time.
So it's hashtag Brabby for life.
Brabby for
Brabby.
Life.
That's their celebrity name?
No, yeah, Brady and Abby. No.
That's so weird Brabby. And disgusting. You guys are freaks.
That's great. Perfect. Mm-hmm. Okay, great. Mm-hmm.
No, it's Miss Abby's lipstick.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Let's move away from Brabby just for a second. Now listen, when you guys go to, competitions, people are screaming your names, they're all excited to see you. But there is one person on the team who Abby just can't wrap their name around. She cannot say, it's your name. Why can Abby not pronounce your name correctly?
Okay, I really don't know why she can't pronounce my name, because Hugh Jackman didn't have a problem saying my name.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Mariah Carey didn't have a problem saying my name, but Abby Lee Miller has a problem saying my name.
She's gonna pick up the name she dropped. Excuse me.
Audience, can you say Giannina?
Giannina.
Thank you. Done. Boom. Let's kind of how she says it. Yeah, they kind of went Giannina.
Well,
no, it started off as Janina.
Okay. It's funny when the kids talk about it. It's even funnier to see Abby do it. So let's roll the clip.
First thing we're doing is changing that kid's name. Janina. Giannina.
Why do you say it like that?
Oh, I mean Janina. 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 Giannina. Giannina, Giannina, whatever the hell the kid's name is. Giannina. 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 What's her name? Giannina. 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 I'm just going to refer to her as the devil from now on. It works. It sticks. She's the devil.
Wow.
I don't know how she has a problem saying her name, because there's Liliana, Eliana, Giannina. What's the problem here?
Yeah.
It's Giannina. So keep on saying it, Abby, because one day, hopefully, it will be on billboards. One word. Giannina.
Giannina.
There's people in here Ay, ay, ay. That's a butt I don't want to see.
Didn't want to see that.
Oh, my God. What the heck? Are they test crash dummies? What are they doing? What's she trying to do?
What are those nails?
Ew. Okay, well, you know what, guys?
Studio B?
Yeah, now I know why this was under.
Is it me? What are we doing? No, you're like sleeping. You look like you're Helen Keller or something. Go. Yes. Dun, 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 dun. Wait, do your way. Wait, pretty. It's your. Go off. Exit stage left.
Hey, excuse me for just a moment. Hi.
Don't touch me.
Oh, bodyguards. After that last assault, do that either. I want to thank you guys for being beside me, because you never know when water's going to fly out of their hands or a fist.
Welcome to high school, Abby Miller. Report to the office. You have been a very bad girl. Teacher brutality will get you a session of banging erasers.
Christy, why do you have your grandma's curtains on?
Shut up.
Move along before you have to go to detention.
This is a little scary for our first miracle call routine, because we have to really tell a story and also show your emotions. And Jazz is just like, and like, I do not want Miss Abby and Miss Gianna to say it's a hot mess.
Oh, just what you need, Abby, a banana. Go to town, monkey. Listen, there's a street up the road called Chandelier. You taking credit for that also? And you know what? Continue to ignore me as you stuff your face. But guess what? I'm very relevant. And guess what? You do nothing and take credit for everything. And oh my God, that yellow bracelet is horrendous.
Don't let the door hit you in the butt on the way out.
You know what? You look like a big booger today. Shut your fat mouth.
You're not gonna ruin this day for me. No way.
See you in jail, honey.
Put your tail between your legs. Waddle on home.
Get your fat ass out of my face.
What is the girl?
Go away. Give me this.
What superstar you imagine in your head? Who are you going to be? Selena Gomez?
No.
Who?
Just Selena.
Oh, just Selena. Just Selena? Okay, got it.
The person who killed her was named Yolanda. That's my mom's name. So.
Oh, I did not know that. I just thought you meant like Selena Gomez, which that's cool too, I guess.
I look like a seal.
You're okay.
This is my chance to win! Calm down, calm down. We're starting to act like those crazy dance moms on that one TV show.
Oh, yeah, yeah, we like them. Okay.
It's Dance Mom's Day Off.
Guys, let's do an ugly dance off. We literally haven't done an ugly dance off in like
forever. Oh my gosh,
forever.
It's been so long.
This looks like our straight out of Pittsburgh dance.
Kalani's actually really good at these.
Yeah, I know. She's really good at
these. You can use props if you want.
Ugly Dance Off Championship is, drum roll please.
I forgot your name, Sasha!
You go a second.
And the first place winner of the Ugly Dance Off Championship is Elfin Australia!
I always knew you could do this.
Thank you. Here's your roses.
May I say an exception?
Yes, here you go.
It's really hard to get to the top. But it's not that hard to stay there because I'm amazing, wonderful, and beautiful. Thank you very much.
Get a round of applause.